This is gonna be a shitty video.
Welcome back to Pat Melody Vlog. This is Pat Melody, and I am Vlog. Many of you have asked me, Pat, you are successful and very old, so you must have lots of advice. Why don't you tell us any? Well, now I am. So many young men have such poor luck having sex with all the girls that they like. How to have sex a lot. Sex is important for the male reproductory systems, and without it, men could die. But you can't have any if you don't understand the intermental workings of females. I do understand, and I will teach you now. It's like got hormones. Before you even go outside, make sure to spray yourself. Women can smell that you care enough to spray yourself. Also, flex your muscles. If you have time to stand around, you could be flexing your muscles. You will attract the attention of the females better, because girls like muscles. Always lift heavy things, like any chance that you get. Girls are like really frail and weak, and they're scared of everything. So if there's any dangerous thing happening, you have to run straight for it, even if you don't know what you're doing. And if you don't die, then you will probably have sex with that girl. If there's no heavy things to lift and there's no danger, but nothing's happening yet, then you need to approach a girl. Just pick one at random that you like, because if she does turn you down, you can just go to the one next to her or another one in the room. Just remember that all girls like to be called baby. You have to address her as baby, or you're just gonna lose the game. But girls only also respond to confidence, so you have to come up like as quickly as possible. Because girls like guys who are fast, and this is key. This is key. Girls respond to facial movement. It shows a signal of your body health if you can turn your head and move your facial muscles. Hey, baby. Now that you've gotten her attention and she's almost ready to have sex with you, but you have to go on a date first because this is a formality. So you have to ask her to go some other thing than sex first. The best thing to ask girls is to go with you for a shake. Because girls like chocolate and they also like ice cream, and shakes never lose. So let's go over this again. You walk up, you're flexing your muscles. You say, hey baby, you wanna go for a shake with me right now? If she doesn't take her pants off like right at that moment, it's only because she really does want that shake. So you do have to go and get a shake somewhere. As turned on as they will be by that point after that shake, they still want to be asked. So you have to be like, if you wiggle your eyebrows a lot, then that's how that she knows that you actually intend to have sex. Because she might think that you're too good for her and maybe you're just gonna like tell her to go home. Girls work with like signals. Pat, what if your advice works and I am in a relationship but my girlfriend is mad? Your first thought might be to figure out why she was mad, but girls like to keep secrets, so she's not even gonna tell you, and it's probably not anything that you did anyway, because girls get mad a lot. It's a little known secret that girls really like shiny things, but sometimes you don't have a shiny thing, which is why you need this, because it has a laser pointer. If you just shine this into her pupils, you may cause some retinal damage, but she will fall into a trance because it's so shiny. Works every time. Well, that's great advice, Pat, but what if I get married to her and then she has babies? This is a problem that happens to a lot of guys, and it's not your fault. If she starts to have babies, there's nothing you can do about that. You just need to leave the situation. However, because women can become so touchy when they're having babies, it might not be easy to just leave with no explanation, which is why you should take up cigarettes, because then you could just tell them that you need to go buy some and run away. Don't worry about it. The government will take care of her babies. And then it's back to the clubs for you. Don't forget all the things that I taught you. That's all for this episode, and if you have trouble remembering what I said, you could replay the video. I'm Patrick Melody, and you're welcome.
Anticipate a riot. This common crowd is much too loud. Tell them all who sing your song that they are fools and they are wrong. They are a curse. They should disperse.